Are you ready to
rock?
Returning for the third year, it is the faculty band, the Renormalization Group, featuring esteemed individuals like... Oh, never, excuse me. This year featuring Yulia Maximenko.
Hi, we're the faculty band. We're the Renormalization Group. And we're back by unpopular demand.
That's because we're a fixed point.
That's right. So, on keyboard, we have Lance Cooper. On the drums, Todd Moore. On rhythm guitar, we have Tom, a really cool man. Then lead guitar, Jimi Hendrix. So we have something special for you this year.
And our singer is Johnny Ramone, otherwise known as Philip Phillips.
Johnny Ramone. So have you heard the song "I Will Always Love You"?
Yeah.
Do you like this song?
Yeah.
We're not going to do that song. Absolutely. The song we're going to do is in honor of our bass. ZZ Top. Steve, are ready? So we're starting off with a ZZ Top song.
Control L.
Rumors spreading round that Loomis love, that I can get my PhD. You know what I'm talking about. I've got 7 years. That's a lot of time. I'll solve supersymmetry. I got a nice date then. Have mercy. Can do RG and topology. I can calculate Mike Feynman. I get a nice date then. Have mercy.
Put in the time.
cheek and in theory I can calculate like legging. Maybe I'll find my state then.
This year we have, the theme is collective effects, and so we have some special guests who are going to play with us. So I'm going to invite up on stage the next band. Can you advance the slide, please? So the next guest is Yulia Maximenko. So please welcome her to the band.
Darling,
big hand to Yulia. So we're going to play another number. This time we're inviting up on stage the fabulous Vebs.
Thank you. So when we were first approached about playing a song with RG, we were a little bit hesitant, but we decided to go with the flow. Sorry for that.
Thank you.
So we're going to welcome back to the stage Yulia Maximenko. And Philip Phillips.
So this song is comfortably known, but it's retitled Comfortably Dumb.
What you do.
You have
Okay, so we have one more song for you. This is our closing number. But this is a collective phenomenon. So this song, you're going to sing. We'll sing it first, and you all know the song, you all know the words, and then we'll get you to sing it in the second verse.
See you in 2 years.